I keep telling you. Cowboys had to learn the hard way tonight. They really did. Commanders, Ravens, don't say I didn't warn you. Who y'all play on November 24th? Oh boy. I forgot, but they're gonna have to watch out too, because we're back and we're raging right now.
We ain't playing right now.
This is not a joke. Washington, you guys are about to be 7-4, messing with two Pennsylvania teams back to back. Y'all about to get two losses spun directly at you.
It's funny because y'all really think y'all hot stuff. But the truth of the matter is, we are about to regain
what is ours, and you know what's ours, and that's that first place NFC East Champions title. It's ours.
We're gonna get it.
We're gonna win NFC East. We're gonna win that. It's simply because
we are better.
Y'all know it. New York knows it. Dallas knows it.
And the Jets, I am so
sorry about what's going on with y'all. I told you, Tampa Buccaneer fans, that the 49ers were gonna kick y'all ass. And to be honest, I'm not even worried about the Chiefs right now, because they may be undefeated right now, but mark my words, that come a certain point, they're going to have some serious burnout. They're going to start losing games. How do I know this? Because we were undefeated at this point last year around this time. We were undefeated. Well, actually, that's a freaking lie. But we were like,
we lost only one game.
We were on fire. But we had, you know, burnout, and soon Kansas City's gonna have to face what we had to face last year, you know? Just pointing that out there. Don't worry. Kansas City is not going to no dang Super Bowl this time, okay? They're burning out. I'll give it another week before they lose. I don't know. Maybe they didn't play this week yet. Or maybe they're on a bye.
But let's give it another week.
They're going to lose. I promise you. Kansas City Chiefs are going to get their ass kicked in a worse way. I promise.